the way.
So, Jim, who do you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Well, a player who's learned fast for me is Luke Shaw. A fullback who loves to involve himself and handles it in the defensive end of the pitch. And he covers the ground with speed and a good work ethic. So, I think he's coming on really well.
Not quite, no argument.
Modric!
Was clever. The way the keeper think he was going one way, they were to outfox him by going the other. Very nice.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
Maguire goes looking. Shaw plays it forward.
Swept in.
He's got away.
Hits one!
Really well taken goal. Hot night through Butter. They have done it again.
Well, no goalkeeper would pick that up. It really was a bullet.
Yeah, I just thought he made great use of his upper body there. It would have taken something really special to keep that up.
Madrid themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Bruno Fernandes can't get the better of his opposite number.
Out to the left it goes.
He gets past his man.
It's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Back to the keeper and go again.
Modric, his goal-scoring skills have already been evident.
Forward it goes.
Now it's Benzema. And it's Benzema.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Fred tries to get it forward quickly. This is gone, that's a foul.
Greenwood. Promising cross. Knocks it away.
Cross after another.
Oh, with a target to hit, why not keep it?
There's a chance! Oh, real danger here!
And the shot!
Appearance are very necessary.
And we hit half-time.
What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Oh, they had their opponents reeling in that half, Peter, and the great main thing to change said no, but don't hold me for it.
Madrid are in at half-time on a comfortable two-goal cushion. And we are already promptly back underway. Vinicius Junior. Vinicius Junior.
He does have an assist to his name.
Lovely bit of skill there.
So who's he picking out? Hit into the middle.
Now it's Benzema.
Plenty waiting in the middle.
Goes for goal! nice defending, but that'll do. Now a chance to break. Vinicius Junior. Valverde. Valverde. Real chance! Madrid take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Bruno Fernandes. No foul, says the referee. Now they could break here. Vinicius Junior. And the shot! The ball's come out!
He's kicked it out just.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Controlled. Nacho. Nacho with the cross. De Gea deals with it effortlessly. Hoists it forward. Sancho. Shoots! It's in! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
I just thought that was going to hit the outside of the post for a moment there, but it just curled enough to catch the inside for a very good strike.
Manchester United give themselves a fighting chance, back in with a shout. Vinicius Junior, Nacho, he's had a goal!
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.